Huddling for warmth, a Hartlepool side who faced the chilling prospect of a Boxing Day outing to Leeds. So getting something from this was important, but Sam Williams soon had Yeovil in front. The bare-chested bravado of the travelling fans couldn't inspire their team to break a frustrating pattern. For the third match running, a winning position went to waste. Paul's Andy Monkhouse kept his head and on his feet, taking Yeovil's draw tally to 10, the highest in League One.